the fuel of IoT is data. And when you have data, you can start becoming very creative regarding your business models.
For example, if you have a connected car which has a connectivity to the IoT cloud, then you can run constantly business models, which you couldn't do in the past since you haven't had any connection.
What we see is that business models are changing from linear value chains to what we call value creation within a network of partners, within an ecosystem. And you need a value proposition not only for your customer, you need a value proposition for the partners as well.
IoT is creating more platform-based business models and bringing in all kinds of partners in an ecosphere, an ecosystem. And it's also fueling the business models with software and hardware together, and it's a huge growth opportunity for everybody.
IoT is important. I connect my mobile to the camera fixed in my home, and that's how I monitor my son.
So here are three tips how to get started in IoT. First, start with the strategy. Think about your own role you want to have within the IoT. Second, you always need to validate your assumptions early. Go out and investigate whether customer needs are really as you thought they would be. And third, nobody can do IoT alone. Include strategic partners early on and develop joint strategies and joint go-to-market strategies.